had to describe Rigoletto in three words, I would say do or die.